I'm just going to drink.
Chicharrón, come here. Hope you're ready. When I was a girl, the air here used to smell like the ocean. But the foreign corporations came, poisoned everything. Back in 67, we kicked them out. For decades, you could breathe the air. Then Espinosa started to sell off our industries. Then Anton took over. He opened the door for that Yankee McKay. His operation produces the poison needed to make Viviro. And the pipeline here is a vital part of that cancer treatment. Lorenzo showed me the photographs you took of their research. Disgusting. So Yelena and I came up with a plan to cripple production of Castillo's wonder drug. Think of his main chemical plant like a heart. And all these pipes are like arteries. That the arteries and the heart goes into a catastrophic state. Now, rumor has it, some sneaky guerrilla with a fancy backpack already took out the substations without even being told. Thanks to this mystery guerrilla, we can now attack the heart. Head to the plant, Danny. You'll get a call with next steps. This is a big mission, and you're not alone.
Danny, great job taking out those substations. I've accessed their system, and thanks to you overloading the basin pressure at the plant, I can now do this.
Do what, Yelena? Holy shit! Loki, did you hear that?
All of Yara heard that. Time for phase two. Get to the plant. Just follow the smoke. Danny, I never told anyone this.
¿Qué?
El Tigre killed Lobo.
De pinga.
Back in 67, they led the final attack together. But Lobo wanted Yara all for himself. Once they took Esperanza, his plan was to take down Santos. Lobo would have undone everything we fought for. Instead of peace, he would have started a civil war. Lobo was a traitor, Danny. He left El Tigre no choice. A secret no Yaran can ever know.
Why are you telling me this?
Because you remind me of Lobo. You might be a hero now. You might think you would never betray Yara. But once you're on the throne, it will change you.
I have no desire to rule Yara, Lucky.
Just know that if I must, I won't hesitate to pull that trigger. Just like El Tigre, he was the real legend of 67. And he never forgave himself for it.
Loki, I'm at the plant. Everyone's shitting themselves.
Thanks to you. The engineers are trying to repair the chemical basins. Find the control room, Danny. Yelena's waiting to be patched into the computers. Once we have access.
Heart attack. Got it.
Oh, I have to look at this place. Stop those basins from overloading again! If they blow twice, we're fucked!
Aquí hay un muerto.
¡Coño!
Yelena, it's Danny. I've plugged you in. Time to do your thing.
Muy bien. Let's melt this fucker. We're in. Now, each basin has an overflow control switch. Flip the switches and...
And kaboom.
Yeah. But there's going to be some time between flipping and kabooming. So make sure no one gets their hands on those switches.
Drop! ¿Qué pinga es eso?
It's in the warehouse. I unlocked it for Loki. She should be there already.
Headed there now.
everyone off.
Si, si, I'm...
Glad you could make it to the party.
With pleasure.
On this island where they produce the poison they spray on the tobacco fields in the west.
After they use up the poison...
No more wonder drug.
They're gone.
Danny, you're not going to believe it, but before we hit McKay at the port, I got a special request from Clara. And she's got a point.
You didn't see that coming.
We have an opportunity to do something bigger. If we destroy Castillo's oil reserves in El Este right now, it will choke his army of fuel across the island.
I like the sound of that.
Go hit the big red tanks all over La Jolla. Our guerrillas will help you. I sent them pics of what to target.
Gracias, comadre.
Hola.
Oye. Blessing. Amen, Oku.
El tigre en Honron, huh? Fucking tragedy.
Viva libertad.
That's a big-ass guy,